Okay, now you can have your dog treats. Eat it.
Does she know what she?
Teddy.
What does she have, Ella?
She has a happy birthday doggy bone, knuckle mat, and then she has a little pink cupcake.
She's just looking. Okay, Jameson, can you get her little tuck away from here? Mom, you want it?
Here you go.
We got you a little present. Got you a little present. She's too busy. Okay, come here. And squeak it.
Happy birthday, baby. Okay, guys, that's Addie's birthday. We might be going to the pool. Doggy friends. So that's the end of the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it.
Happy birthday.
And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Hey, get over there.
Ella and her crew right here.
Okay, all of them sit.
Aww. Look it. So we're having a birthday party. We got Wilson's birthday and Addie's birthday today. Or I think it's Wilson's today or tomorrow. Or
the 30th.
30th, okay, but. So Addie's birthday is today. Wilson's is the 30th. And we wanted to have a little birthday celebration. And Ella's trying to get them all to sit to give them a treat.
Shop for my dog's birthday party. We're going to the bakery and getting her like a cookie, and we have like these rock star bowls, and then we're gonna put the cookie in the rock star bowl, and then she's gonna eat it, and then we're gonna get her a happy birthday first day bib, and we're also going to use one of our big giant blue balloons, and we're gonna fill it up with treats. And then she's gonna pop it with her claws, and then when it explodes everywhere, then she's gonna get all the treats. So that is what we're doing today. I will be back with you when we have the party all set up.
So we're at the Dollar General, or Dollar Tree, and we're finding Addie some birthday things. What did we get her so far?
We got her
noise. Oh yeah, make her, she'll love those.
And we got her pretty as a princess food. We got some balloons for filling up treats, and then we got her this little tug of war thing.
That's a good idea. That's probably enough. We'll go get her her treat now.
Wait, Barkery. I keep calling it Bakery. Because it's so similar to Bark.
But we need do we need tiny little treats to put in the balloon? How's that going to work? See. Elise put in there?
Yeah.
Bacon flavor?
She loves bacon. Mom, get those. She loves bacon.
There's chicken flavor.
No, she doesn't like chicken. She loves bacon. Get her bacon.
Bacon.
I don't know how to tie them.
Do it big!